And we thank Randy and Tito and Marlon and Jackie and Michael and Jermaine.
Lovely, gentlemen. Let me sneak in here for a sec. How do you keep up? You know what I love to do is talk to dancers and singers after they finish something like that. I say, you're in pretty good shape, though, for an old man. Do you do this a lot?
Well, yeah. Plus, we run 3 miles every morning.
You run 3 hours? How many hours a week do you practice?
About time we go on tour, we practice every day, about 3 hours a day.
Speaking of tours, Jermaine, you're going to do theaters in the round, they tell me? Where are you?
I'm ready to go to Chicago at the Mill Run, and we open in July.
Do little girls still scream and make a lot of noise, or is that kind of dissipated a little bit?
When we do our concert acts, yeah. And at the Mill Run, I mean, the theaters and around, too, they all talk.
What is the difference between performing for a young audience in a big auditorium and, say, Las Vegas, Tito? What's the act? Is it different there?
Oh, in Las Vegas, you have more of the crowd that enjoys and listens to what you're doing instead of you don't get the screaming fans there.
You know, I used to ask your brother Michael about the animal collection out there in the valley. Have you got any animals out there now, Randy?
Yeah, Mike he's got a horse.
What do you have?
Nothing.
Nothing, man. Nothing. A rat. The little rat runs around.
Well, Mike's getting a raccoon pretty soon, too.
A raccoon? The last time I was out there, had the dumb boa constrictor. Did you ever find that thing?
No, it's still loose. We haven't found it.
Someday you're going to get a call from the San Fernando Valley. Would you come over? I got the Jackson 5's boa in my yard. Yeah. Hey, we should do something from here. You make a selection. Which will it be?
I like to say we should do Moving Violations.
Since, in as much as that's the title of the album. Ladies and gentlemen, the Jackson 5.